And ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls of the YouTube world, we are back with Mortal Kombat 10, Chapter 8, my boy, that pressure monster, Jackson Briggs. We here for all of that, man. Let's get into it.
I'm doing this for Sonya. She's family.
That's why I'm worried.
I'll be fine. You stay safe, dear. Yeah?
You stay safe, too. I love you. Briggs out.
Briggs out.
Feeling better or worse?
Not sure. Maybe both.
They'll be fine.
The question is, will I be?
We have good crossfire position. But why is it Quan Chi travels by conventional means?
He seems unable to fully use his magic. He's weaker than when I was in his service.
Serena's dead on. He doesn't have Shinnok as a power source. He's still Quan Chi, though.
I realize you agreed to guide and observe, but you are welcome to assume any role you wish.
Too rusty. Don't want to jeopardize the mission.
He approaches.
Well, let's knock some of that rust off. And head cut off. Oh yeah. We're going to have to assume a role. Rust or not.
Do not interfere, Jackson Briggs. Go back into the
hide. Guess I have been.
Let's go. Oh god, okay. Okay. Where the hell are you going? God, I thought I was doing something crazy. KO. Let's go. Yeah. I want to hit it again. How you do it? Okay, it's down. Right, okay. In this case, it's...
Gotcha.
Yep.
Gotcha.
Yes. Woo! There you go. Briggs.
That knocked some of my rust off.
You're damn right it did. Oh my, that man's burned to a crisp. Good grief. If he technically has metal arms, doesn't he not really feel anything in that aspect?
Yeah.
Unless, I don't know. I don't know how it works.
Welcome home, Jackson.
This hill is not my home.
Then why be fool enough to return?
I got a family to protect.
Quan Chi reunited me with my family. He will do the same for you.
Not in this case. What the hell, you boy? Get off. I'm done. There's a lot of sidesteps in this. Wow. All right. This girl, stop moving, Jesus! Man, this girl kept moving and moving, and my lord! I'm like, can you stay still for 1 minute?
He will do the same for you.
I didn't want to do it. God damn, woman! Fuck!
Get some. How you like that? Gotcha!
There we go.
Don't say I didn't warn you.
That pressure.
Quan Chi's not helping you.
That pressure.
It is possible to escape Quan Chi, Katana. I can aid you, as Bi-Han aided me.
You became too familiar with Bi-Han. Allowed emotion to corrupt you.
Emotion freed me.
Stupid.
I don't understand, Katana.
I don't either.
I mean, I hate the things I did, but you enjoy being a villain.
It suits me. I am a victim no longer.
Yeah, I know what you mean, but this ain't the way to assert yourself.
She ran at me. And I sat here, just so coming.
Gotcha.
Come at me. Come at me.
Get some.
Crap. Really? Really? Get the hell out of here. This girl's about to cheese her way to a win. Too bad we don't do those out here.
I gotta believe there's hope for you. Mother of God.
Mother of God.
The rest are wounded. And our friends.
The tide turned against them. They fled.
How you two doing?
I'm fine.
That's what I thought.
Where are you going?
Gonna bag me a sorcerer.
Alone?
You'll be killed.
Wouldn't be the first time.
That's the Briggs way, you feel me?
In your weakened state, is it possible for you to release Shinnok?
I am more than capable.
And Devora? Are you certain she is capable?
She will bring the amulet to me. And I'll be waiting for her. Jackson Briggs. A pleasant surprise. Nothing pleasant about it.
So you return to Raiden? The fools follow fools.
Raiden did his best. He saved Earthrealm.
He murdered me!
That isn't true.
You were not there! He stole everything from me! You do not deserve to join us.
Why did Quan Chi look like that? So surprised. That all you got?
You will learn. There are worse things than death.
They just wake up with everything. Boy, oh my god, that was a counter. Jesus. I didn't even know. This nigga just murdered me, boy. Bro, this man came out of
your fate, Jax.
Why do you run? What the hell? Yo, bro, what the fuck? Hold up. Yo, my man. What is the mad damage to me, boy? 20% hit.
Instead, you will learn there are worse things than death.
Really? I gotta be like... Oh, I was a count. Thinking this dude's breaking me. Aren't you in a countering state? How the hell could you block that? Get him out of here.
I wish I could help you, okay?
I wish. You're too far gone.
Jax, there is no need.
Just stop it.
Woo! What an uppercut! Good grief! You going to jail now?
It's good to be back. Kenshi, I got it.
Excellent work.
I'm staying here. The war is on the way. You need to get Quan Chi to Sonya. She'll make him spill his guts.
And that was chapter 8. It's time for chapter 9. And it looks like we're about to get into the story of Hanzo Hasashi, aka Scorpion, in the next episode. Till then, peace, love, one. Yeah.